excited to play this game. I am glad that that doesn't happen to me. I really like video games. That would suck if I couldn't play them. Go with English. The most interesting part of every game. Okay. I just want to make sure I've got the subtitles coming. I'll definitely fall, because, that's just a partial aim assist. Subtitle display. Okay, I just want to step on the game. Sure. I mean, that's why I'm here, the story, anyways. Alright. I don't know. I can guess it's just loading. Alright. For reference, the last Assassin's Creed game I played was 4, Black Flag. But recently I've been playing Assassin's Creed 2, so. It's a couple years ago.
You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep! Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
Ooh. Alright. He's definitely got beef with somebody. Okay, here we go.
You killed my master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard.
Oh my gosh, this
it's
is
a
so
question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent.
Alright, so I'm blocking with... Oh, okay. There's an earthquake. She's definitely paralyzed here. Nope. I'm just fine. Okay. What?
A broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as tomb to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I swore to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Ooh. Okay, so this game is pretty different from what I'm used to playing for Assassin's Creed. This dude's massive. Alright.
Nick. No way out.
Okay.
No footholds here. I need to find a way into another room.
Animus pulse. I guess it's that way. Oh, nope, that's filled with sand. Oh. Yeah, how do I sprint? Take photo? What? How did I discover theater mode before I figured out how to sprint?
Must be coming from somewhere.
Pass through crack. I immediately dropped it. Okay. Good thing it didn't go out. Alright, so A is fault. I feel like I'm gonna be missing so many like little hidden things. But I don't have any kind of HUD, so I feel pretty lost. That's the problem with the desert building. So you get sand everywhere.
This must have been built centuries upon centuries ago.
Can I put that torch away? Hidden objects. Oh.
Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
Alright, so there's a lit fire over there. And that looks like a big pile of coins behind this pillar. But I feel like I should walk up this first. I have no idea any kind of motivation for this character or anything. Alright, hopefully this doesn't hurt me.
The riches of the ancients.
I'm just walking around picking up coins. It's too dark for me in this room here. Where the heck am I supposed to be going? Alright, right trigger's attack. So this guy saw some dude with a mask. Remembered some bad memories and then starts killing people. Plus one necklace. Plus one pelt. It's just a pelt sitting in a box. Oh, that's the spot of the fire. Can I get up that way? How do I sprint? It's not X, it's not Y. Oh, okay. Okay, so B is crouch. I could just look at the controls, but so it feels like it's a lot of pressing A compared to holding A for the free running.
Up there, light.
Oh. Wow. Thank you, Ra. Oh, there's people out here fighting. Okay. Ooh. Got some bruises.
Soldiers. Of course.
Hey, can you, like, sprint up to this thing?
What was that?
Get him! Die!
Goodness.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Lord, I have missed you. Where is your mouth?
Okay.
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go.
Wow, that's a fast game.
How have you been holding up since I left?
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek.
Yeah, how do I
Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept under heel. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Sammy.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
So they have a, like, auto travel thing. I'm not touching the controller at all.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Oh, alright. So, like, for that whole little dialogue sequence, I didn't have to touch the controller. But now I do. How's he going faster? To go to custom marker. I don't have one. Yo, he's just knocking over people.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wyatt could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunum.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunum is here, they are disciplined, vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy.
Oh. Whoops.
Medunamun,
priest
to the Pharaoh.
No. Okay.
Ah, home. Leave your him out. He will not stray far. Go ahead, Oni.
It's not B. It's not A. No. Yo, what button? Gosh. Oh, I have to hold it? Oh, yeah. Alright.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you. Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. Hmm? Sit. Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head.
Thanks for the tip. Okay.
One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there.
Here's the damage numbers Assassin's Creed. Oh my gosh.
Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed! Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved! Come out! If you wish to clear his name!
He's got his sword drawn.
Prepare an ambush.
Nick! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
Just swing at him.
What?
What?
The rest of them.
Alright. Eradication area.
I will slip around behind them.
For the love of Ra, we cannot let them burn my house too by it. Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
Surprised.
Oh.
No one's jumping us.
You will not see him here.
I kill you.
Oh.
Oh, that torch is really close to the house. Get it away.
What?
Pick up the torch. Move it. Oh. Oh, goodness. Is that the last one? Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh. Ready to go?
That does it.
Thank you, Bai. I told you these Nakatiadids do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. People were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. Okay. Yeah, I can't even move. Hello? Wow. Fine. There's levels. Oh, alright. This is much more complicated than the Assassin's Creed games I'm used to. Okay, well. We need to hunt for leather.
Alright. Oh! Okay, I think we're gonna end it for this part here, because it's nice and neat at almost half an hour, so I'm definitely gonna be playing more of this game, and it has a lot more than I thought as far as like RPG kind of things. Probably lots of skill trees. Oh goodness, I guess I'll look through that stuff now, but I'm not gonna do any more of the story. Oh, okay. Natron Mines? What? It was mentioned at the tragedy in the scene. Man, I feel like I really missed something. Like, I don't know if I accidentally pressed B and skipped some important cutscene, but I don't know. I feel like they would have already had the character motivation. The vault's secrets? What? Quest. Oh, here's the skill trees. Hunter, warrior, seer. Flesh decay. Oh, that's nice. Auto looting. Bonus XP. Okay, so assassinating people gives me more XP. Ooh, headshot XP. Oh. That's nice, though. What? Why is this so, like, firebomb? I feel like I'm definitely gonna need this, though. Parry. Overpower, chain throw, attack push, extend combo. Air attack. Oh, I don't have any points anyways, okay. Whoa, okay. Oh, here's the photo thing. What? No. Character. Oh, okay. Gear. Damage per second. Oh, goodness. Man,
there are some requests on my table if you want to help.
Okay, well, all right. So, initial thoughts on this. Again, for reference, what I played just a couple days ago was Assassin's Creed 2. This, wow, got a lot more stuff to it. There's 6 tabs here. Granted, one of them's a map. One is, hey, these are the people you're wanting to kill. I feel like I missed a cutscene. Huh. Yeah, there's a lot more stuff in the game. Myself, I don't I don't know if I like that. I don't think I'm a particularly big fan of what was there's a game recently. I don't know the name of it, but the things where you have to, things like Borderlands. Now, I mean, that's a shooter, kind of, but you still have to go around, do a bunch of, like, little quests to get better gear to do the story. This game wasn't really like that. But now it is, kind of. I just feel like I feel like I missed that tutorial or something. But then again, usually in these games you can't do everything right off the bat. Or you have like all your equipment and then you lose it through whatever. But yeah. As far as how it looks, I don't know, I feel like it's trying to make okay, well, I'm gonna stop this so I can start a new video and do more of the story, whatever. So tune in.